As I'm here today, I'm doing a bit called Room on the Broom. So let's get started. It's a windy day at the start, look. Room on the Broom. I'll show you. Let's see. The witch had a fairy tool. The witch had cut and fairy tool hat. And the long ginger hair, which always wore in a plait. And had cap head and had witch grey. And they had a satin wreath that blew the wind. But had witch red and had cat's back and had wind blue. And it blew off the hat. Said the witch, and they flew to the ground and they searched for the hat, but no hat could be found. Then out of the bridges of the front room paws down under the dog with a hat in his jaws. She looked right in and sweet pudding and dog as clean as could. Is it right big for a dog like me? Yes, cried Richard, and the dog climbed up. The witch tapped the broomstick and rushed, they were gone. I read the hills of forest I flew, dog quick so slowly. The witch laughed aloud and held on to her hat. Away the blew the bird from her long ginger plait. Down, cried Rich, and they flew to the ground. They searched for the bird, but no bird could be found. And then out tree with its knees blitter tree. And there flapped a green bird with a bow within its daughter. With a head of blue. And then as her witch tied a flat in a bow. I'm a bird, screaming for me. Is there room on a brave bird like me? Yes! So the bird flattened on its reach to touch music. But it's still gone. I heard a wreath and with they flew, the bird shrieked with glee. Song is sweet. They shot through the sky and back to beyond. Twitch clawed to a bay, but let go of her wand. Down cried Richard and flew down to search for the web, but no one could be found. Then all of a sudden, with a lip dripping wet frog, with a dripping wet wand, he dropped his leg and went to reach the wand. I'm a frog as clean as can be. Is there a room on the roof for a frog like me? Yes, said Richard. So the frog bounded on. The witch brings the witch still gone over the maze and on the flew. The frog jumped for joy. And the broom snapped in two. Down for the cat and the dog and the frog. So down for the cat and the dog. And down they went to the witch of big blue and silver black. The witch heard a roar that was scary and loud. I'm a dragon, this means coming. I'm planning to have witch and chips for my tea. No, cried the witch. Her flying higher. Drake flew after her, breathing up fire. Help, cried the witch, flying down to the ground. Dropped all the way, but no help could be dragged too near on her. Looking into it today, this one I had worked without chips. But as he had planned, began his face from out of ditch rose horrible beasts. It was tall, dark, sticky. Full head. Had wings like a bird, had a terrible voice. Started to speak, I was yelling, growls, groping and said to the boss off. That's my witch. Draco drew back and then started to shake. I'm sorry, but it's nice to meet you, but now I must fly. So the day is waiting off his guys. Then flew back. Thank you, said Grateful. Without you all being at Draco's inside. Then she filled up her cauldron and said, "Prove it, find something in, go and throw something in." But the frog found a lily, cat found a comb, bird found a chicken, and the dog found a bone. They all threw them in, and we stirred them well into some sugar, tickety tickety turn and runs out. Tree makes up the seat for the witch, and cat and the dog nest for a bed, shelf for yes, cried the witch. And they all climbed on the witch and they were gone. Thank you guys for listening to the story. So comment down below and subscribe here, comment in the description. And look stripey and catch me knuckles.